need to be serious, though.
Too serious. Okay.
Welcome to video on the internet. Gonna use Club Sandwich TCGO deck. Except. No issue, okay. The fuck. Cause like I clicked okay on something. No idea what.
Yeah, it was probably that known issue that I got a message about earlier that I told you. You know, the one about the packs just disappearing into a collection if you don't open it right.
I opened my pack right. Would you like to go first? Yes.
Come on, please let me go first.
I'm sorry. Please. Oh, I didn't get a basic though. I'm playing a club sandwich deck with bacon and chicken and tomato.
And I'm playing with I don't even know.
Oh my god, so sexy.
I know. Wait. It's so fucking freaking fabulous.
I know. I'm jelly.
Jelly.
Too jelly. Jelly as fudge.
I've never even noticed that like red thing that Godvar has straight through her chest looks like it's just pierced her and she's dying and she's just falling back dying.
It looks like a rose thing.
Rose petal?
Yes. That thing I started. Yes.
Yeah, I'm like sitting here waiting. But you're not doing anything.
I don't know.
She crashed again.
No.
Please.
No. And turn. I don't know. I didn't want to do. I can't really talk strategy because you're here.
Come on, you can talk strategy. It's not that awkward.
I'm like, oh, next turn I'm gonna do that shit. And yeah, right. Go.
Oh, right. Yeah, you probably can't say that.
So I'm just sitting here and saying nothing. Ooh, okay, great, man. Yeah, that's great.
This was actually a pretty good turn one for me.
Yeah, it was that I top decked an Ultra Ball.
Oh, screw you.
Damn.
Here goes the Emboar.
No, I actually had the Emboar on my hand and a rare candy. That's why I didn't take more last turn. So I need to think what I'm gonna get. I could get Sigmor, my Sig Mother. I could get a Reshiram and attach that thing.
Oh, now you're going to burn me. Oh, now I remember what I forgot. Fuck.
I did.
I've forgotten like everything in this deck. The reason that I couldn't channel into you had to...
Dude, you're cracking up.
Right away was because I forgot. Oh, fuck. I got my Lysandre.
Skype is
I'm cracking up.
You're cracking up.
Kid?
All right, it worked again. All right. There. Look at this.
Wait, now okay. You can't you Oh, you've used your Ultra Ball. Okay, here goes. Right. Oh, can you go for
empty-handed Sycamore high five over the internet.
Screw you.
Screw me. Screw no. me. Screw you. Screw us together. How
Wait,
could
how
be?
Have you heard that one before?
I don't know.
I swear I sang it to my bro for like a long time ago.
Oh.
And now you're suddenly singing it and I'm sitting here like, what the fuck?
Ooh, the N.
I can go like...
I can do anything. Oh. Ooh.
What am I supposed to do? Okay, I go like this.
I go like this, you go like that. We boom boom.
Wait, what? I don't even want to know.
Me neither.
I go like this, and then I go like this, and then I can... Nah, 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 nah.
Ooh.
Just move this here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, if you want to kill me, you're gonna have you to use some muscle bands.
I don't have those, you know that.
Oh, well then screw you.
Screw me. Screw you.
Screw us together, please don't.
No, don't. Alright. Let's see.
Let's just move them all over there and hope you can't kill it, because that would be sad.
Kill it with fire, please.
No, please don't. Please don't kill it with fire.
Please kill all the fires. Oh, the Gemancy?
Yeah, geomancy.
Are you used to the geomancy attack?
Yeah, the geomancy.
Okay. Alright, look at the
Get all the energies.
Look at the strats. The strategies.
All the strategies.
Yes,
Well, this is probably a bad sign. Right, you can hit 450 and I can like... Shining Wind! Oh god. Oh, Inferno Fandango.
That's right.
Well, this is going to go straight to hell.
Straight to hell.
I'll sacrifice. Go use Spritzy! Seriously, Spritzy's an ugly Pokemon. Look at that fucking nose. Or whatever it is. The beak. The beak.
Noose.
It looked like a huge nose.
I think you forgot something about the
I know, you can hit 450 on anyone you want.
Yeah, right. So you don't you are not of sacrifice with the Spritzy.
I know, but just in case you want to clutch and leave something stuck out there. Then I'd rather have Spritzy die than actually not being able to do anything.
Oh. That's true, though.
I hope you remember to get Switch in your deck.
I have one, damn. Fuck you.
Either that, or this is gonna get really expensive for you.
I know, right? I have a escape rope, and I just played it last turn.
So, that's all your switching matters.
Yeah.
Then this can actually be pretty fun. You're going to need 6 energy if you want to attack now.
Stop, why 6?
Or 4, and use goddamn Heat Crash and kill me.
Heat Crash. Why 6?
Because you're going to need 4 to retreat and then going to use 4 to use Burning Shot.
Ooh.
And that turns into 6.
Uh-huh.
Or plus 2, you know?
What's 9 plus 10?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm stuck with 2 options. I could,
use Blacksmith or something?
No. Yes.
Is your sister talking to you again?
Nah, my mother. Me mother is me mum.
She comes in a lot.
I know, right?
No, she was like, you have to go to sleep, and you were like, no, I don't want to.
No. Right. The options. I think I'm just gonna go with the Sycamore.
Can I just have that Sycamore? I'm begging you. Oh, you could. Why would you want to lie down? I have free retreat on like everything.
I know, right?
Why? Why were you saying like, should I, Lysander?
Fun fact, this right here is a Inferno Fandango.
Yeah, I can see your Inferno Fandango.
And I won't be able to use it for a while, please. And in turn.
Okay, I'm kinda sitting here. Yes!
Yes! Oh, damn. Yes. Top decking Sycamore. What did you. Oh, you had an Ultra Ball. Damn.
Yeah, I was sitting there like, okay, I'm at least going to need another turn.
Ooh.
Let's see, I can do like this, I can do like this.
Oh, fuck, damn.
I can do like this and ooh, just cry damn. And be like, why?
No, please no cry. The feelings are real.
No, baby, don't cry. Oh god. All the references.
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I'm probably going to need to take you out this turn. Or else you might retreat. But in that case, let's just steal that over there and this over here. And then go like
Julie, do that thing. Fun fact, I'm gonna kill your Gardevoir this turn.
Yeah, I actually saw that one coming kinda like long time ago.
Fun fact,
I gave up on trying to set up Medica Gardevoir when I had to sit there and Rainbow Spear for 3 turns or whatever it was. 2 turns, but still.
I have no clue of how I'm going to do it, but I think I might go with Reshiram.
Oh, you're going to Lysandre it. Yes. So you won't have these burning shots.
Yes.
Can I just like, oh fuck, another card. I keep on forgetting like all the cards. I'm sitting here like, oh, I was supposed to, oh no, wait, I forgot. Oh, I can use, oh wait, I forgot that card, shit. I'm sitting there like all the time. Just shit.
What, you forgot it in your deck?
Oh, you'll notice, believe me. Or maybe you won't, but I can tell you at the end of the battle.
Right.
And by the way, if anybody is actually watching it, I'm the bad. My game tag is that because I use a friend of mine's
quote-unquote account. Friend.
Oh, shut up. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Can I just like...
You can like...
Rainbow Deer.
Oh no, shit, mate.
You know, like...
Explust. This Pokemon can't use Explust during it. Oh, that's sad. Bro. Oh, damn.
Nice, Gashigam you have there. It'd be a shame if something were to, you know, like, happen to it.
Actually, it would.
Oh, wait, why did I move that one away? I need to kinda use Explust.
yes you do.
I don't even give a shit anymore. Woohoo. You can't use Inferno Fandango and attack me with Rashigan because that stupid bacon is dead.
Yes. I have cards. Other cards. Good
really,
cards.
It was kind of annoying. I was hoping like Spirit Link Mega God were gonna like pew shoot you with an arrow.
Who do I put on? Oh, damn. To pick Skilla. I could get this one. But I'm gonna get this one, I think.
And I'm sitting here like, this one, that one, what the fuck is this one?
Oh, you'll know.
Oh, I can see. Oh, fuck. Can you go, please get... Please just go fuck yourself with a stick.
I believe the correct term is, oh, cock, but, alright. Pam, 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 pam.
I said stick, not dick.
Alright. Yes. Wait, actually, I don't have to use Burning Shot. I could use Clutch, and you can't use Explost. Dude.
No, but I can remove whatever is called Energy.
From Misenius?
Yes.
Yeah, but, this... You could... No, you can't attack me with Explost next turn.
No, I can't. I can use Breakthrough, and two, I can remove the energies.
Yeah, but you won't want it to KO me with Breakthrough.
I won't KO you.
Alright,
But that's a...
You can't retreat, can you?
No, not when you use Clutch.
But is there any way to retreat? I don't know all the rules. Is there like,
No.
Not even...
I can use Switch and stuff, and Escape Rope.
Ooh, alright. I'm gonna count on you not having that. But that's actually risking a lot. Yes, you know what, I'm just doing it.
I didn't top deck anything of a miracle, unfortunately.
Alright, thank God.
I could have just a max potion. That was my actual plan to top deck, but of course I didn't get one.
My plan to top deck.
But I can do this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, kan du bare legge det utenfor da? Kan du bare ta tannkrem og en tannkost? yes. Kimmy. Just wait.
I think you should thank God that there isn't a timer. Playing with friends. Can I just say I freaking hate my deck right now? I've gotten like two draw supporters. I haven't seen Via Seeker, Teammate, I haven't seen anything else. I've seen Lysander. I've seen shitloads of Lysanders in a Pokemon.
Alright, I'm back. Let's see.
Oh, you weren't here. Well, that's awkward. That's back.
Imbic. Imspiderman. Let's see. Can I should just, play this Skilla? Yeah, no. I could play Skala. No, I'm not gonna play Skala. Fuck playing Skala.
Oh, this guy dies.
Yes. I think I'm just gonna go for the Wampum Punch. Can knock me out with two heads. X-Ball does 2, 4, 6.
X-Ball can take you out, sorry to say.
It can, but I'm gonna discard two of my energies.
It can still.
Can it?
I hit for 160. I hit for 200 using your energies and all of mine. I have 6 energies in play, which is 120 just in itself.
Oh yeah, I didn't realize the ones you had on that dude. All right. Okok then. Let's see. I'm gonna play Skyla and get a rare candy. Yes, agree. And then I'm gonna burning shot. I'm sorry, I used a lot of time.
It's okay. I'm kind of getting used to it.
Fuck you.
Sorry, bullying you.
Damn.
Okay, I'm drawing shit.
Nah.
I'd be happy to draw something else from time to time instead of just like stupid things.
Stupid things.
Okay. I think that's enough. 5 plus 2. Okay, back to you, and then X Boof.
No, not the X Boof.
Yes, the X Boof.
I don't like the X Boof.
Can I just like sit here and cry? I'll be just going on Facebook meanwhile.
Why you cry? Please not.
Why don't I cry?
That's the real question.
Yeah, because I was like, oh my, if I had gotten an N, okay, that wasn't an N, okay. But maybe next turn, okay, still no supporter, but I can do fine. And then there it goes another turn, and I'm drawing like a fucking fairy garden, and I'm sitting there weeping, and just be like, what the hell?
Yes, weep for me, my child. There you go. What you gonna do when it comes for you? Okay. Making the place. I still don't have a secure thing to do, but I guess this is as good a plan as any. I don't know. I think I wanna. Yeah. Right, let's do it. Let's go for it.
Hello. Sigh.
Yeah, sigh. That's how I feel. Not really.
Oh, you should see me cry.
I weep for you, my child.
Thank
all
you.
All day, every day. All I do.
Nurse.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's the other.
Excuse me, just let me turn off my mic for a second.
Right.
The fuck, I drew another fucking fairy garden.
Yay! I don't have counter stadiums, I should have. but you have 4, so... Ooh, the N, that's actually pretty devastating.
Oh, let's look at my pretty spirit link. It's a bit late, do you think?
Yay, spirit link!
Hashtag weeping. Okay, I'll just have to go for it. I don't have another shot at this. Kangaskhan, please be my buddy if it's just for a day.
If it's just for a day, please be me buddy, mate. I promise I won't wreck your face. Alright, maybe I will, but... God, fuck, I'm an idiot. I'm like... God. I could've
you
won.
You were supposed to use clutch, weren't you?
No. If I used clutch, you could've knocked me out.
Yeah, but I would've had... Alright, like that. You don't have... Come on! God! All the fucking bad luck!
I'm sorry. Ooh, damn.
Literally weeping.
Fun fact, I top deck a versus Higer and an N, and then another energy. Ooh.
I'll just do like that.
No, okay, God, I could've...
You were kind of one that... But Jesus, I was like, oh, max potion. I run 3 of them, and I'm sitting there like, not getting one of them.
Actually, I had one because I could've... versus secret for a Lysander and then
I know that's the energy. What I just said.
Right.
That's why I wanted a max potion, but when I finally got support, it was N. And fun fact.
I weep for you, my child. All
fun
the time.
Fact, I only run 3 of them because they were such variable. Ugh. They can have such variable results, and I'm like, okay, then let's just run 3 and run 4 Psychomore, 2 Colress, 1 teammate, 2 Vesicar, and 2 Lysander. And I never drew one of them. I only drew that N on the end, and I was like,
Can I know that feeling.
And the thing was, you had like 7 cards, and I was like, okay, if I can get an N now, it would be wonderful. And when you had played yourself down to 2 cards, then I fucking got the N, and I'm like, why, Dad?
Then again, I had both a blacksmith and a, what you call it, thing, Colress.
Yeah, but... Still, the thing is, it was too late. If I had end you a turn earlier, you wouldn't have had Emboar, not rare candy, not teammates, not any of those things, because you had 2 cards.
Yes.
And the thing is, I drew it out of the prizes, and I was like, couldn't it at least have been Psychomore?
Teammates is probably the best card in the game, though.
I don't think so, because you'll have to sacrifice something before.
You don't have to sacrifice.
In decks that only have 1 prize cards, it's might be a pretty good card, but let's say you're sitting there actually having a bit of a board position and then having to sacrifice something just to get more cards, just to get an attachment.
Alright, but for example, if you're in a bit of an uphill battle and you get one, you can just, oh my god, make a Gardevoir has legs. Anyways, I just realized, then if something dies, you can recover from it. And if you know something's gonna die, and you have to, and something is gonna
it
die...
It's a pretty good card, but I still don't like the fact that it's a supporter where you have to sacrifice something either, or something dies before you can use it.
Yeah.
One thing it is good for is people with Robo Substitute, because it matters on that one too, because Robo Sub is technically a Pokemon.
Oh.
But I want a rematch where I don't use 3 turns to get a supporter.
Yeah, but I have to go, please.
No, please.
Let me go.
We can
play more tomorrow. And then and on Wednesday, when I built the super amazing deck. Probably not, though, but we'll do another video then.
Fine.
Right.
I'll have to see if I can get some Genesects to trade.
Alright. Fun fact, this video is probably deleted right now. But, yeah. Bye.
Bye.